persistent rain in the northwest. So that, with the milder air and the snow melt, means we have to watch out for flooding in that part of the country.
Okay, we'll keep an eye on that and the snow in the northeast. And coming up, international weather. Don't go away.